quite a long time since we've dined together like this.
I'll never look back. Living the past only steals enjoyment for the present and the future.
Agreed. So let's not dwell on the past, but on a great new beginning.
To the future.
To the beginning of the future. Now, where should we start? Oh, perhaps we should just rediscover the world together. Hmm? 5 continents and 7 seas await us, darling. I should think that's a large enough domain even for us. You haven't touched your wine.
Oh, I'm sorry.
All right, now, which country should we conquer first, hmm? Far East, South America, Africa.
Wherever you wish.
We should decide tomorrow, when you're less distracted.
Maybe it will be better.
Is it possible your thoughts are on something other than our great new beginning?
No, they're not so far away.
Maybe they're on one Lord Charles Ashton, now that he is no longer without stature.
No, after all, you're my thoughts on our future. That is why I'm wondering about Lady Ashton. Our love could give us much difficulties.
Guzman, that is a painful subject for me. I take no joy in it.
Has she been silenced?
She is my niece. I hope she recovers quickly. Perhaps fear will ensure her silence.
That might call us final.
Maybe. Sean Donnelly has proven to be as strong an adversary as his reputation said he would be.
He will not rest until she confesses. Until she tells him everything she knows about you.
Therefore, I too shall not rest.
How could you ask me to do that?
Larry, please. Get him for me, please.
May I see your patient now, Doctor?
Well, her vital signs are stable. Lord Ashton?
She's fully conscious.
Good, thank you.
No, Sean!
What do you mean, no, Larry? This is my show. This is government business. I don't need your permission.
Yes, but you might need her permission.
Look, if you told her to climb up, I swear...
She's not going to talk to you. She's not going to talk to me either. The only person she wants to talk to is him.
All right, Colton, I'll...
She wants to see him alone.
Look, Colton, you go in there. But remember the priorities, will you? Ask her about... Domino first.
I think that might be a mistake. If she wants to talk to Mr. Shore, there's something that's bothering her. Now, if you're willing to listen to her, fine. I will not send anyone in there to upset her.
Well, how long can I stay?
A few minutes, or until she asks you to leave.
Okay. It's lucky our chance. Remember, you were with her when the dart hit her. She was going to name Domino.
Okay.
Get her to give us a name.
Okay.
Against me, you don't want to remember.
No, I do. I swear to you, I do. I just have to know if Domino is behind all of this.
Now, you were about to tell me who he is. Go ahead, you can tell me. Who is Domino?
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. What matters is that you're my husband. Colin, don't leave. I've never stopped loving you, Colin. Don't you understand? That's why I can never let go. Forget to get the music. That's why I came here.
Oh, I see.
I've had a really wonderful evening.
What about our talk?
Can it wait until next time?
There's going to be a next time?
Oh, no. I'm so confused.
Well, I can't have you going home like that.
No, I know. That's precisely where I should go.
Well, look, just stay a bit longer and I'll endeavor to unconfuse you.
This is crazy.
Katie. Look, with what
do that.
It's therapy for life and more of the Quartermain, so I don't go crazy.
Well, I do understand. I don't know why I left and lived in Europe so many years.
Makes perfect sense to me.
And I understand how hard it is being young. It kind of puts you at the bottom of the food chain. It's hard on you losing your grandfather after just getting to know him.
And love him.
And then, of course, there's your poor father and his child bride. Who would have thought such a teeny tiny dart could come so close to killing her?
Thank you very much.
Excuse me. What are you all doing here?
Running.
We are running a training session to find out whether or not human beings can stay up forever without sleep.
So far, it's failed.
What about Ariel? Has she come to again?
No, she hasn't. She's still unconscious, which is what you're going to be if you don't get any rest. You can't do anything here, you know. Why don't
You go home, ICU will call if R.L. should come to or anything.
Oh, that's fine with me, because I don't want to lose any more of my net worth old card shark here.
Well, what difference does it make? We've already stayed up all night. I'm not tired now.
Speak for yourself. I'm exhausted. Come on, let's go.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, you know, I left my jacket at ICU.
I'll get it for you.
No. That's okay. I can do it.
Okay. Independent woman of the 80s.
Mm-hmm.
Dr. Quartermain, before you take off, I'd like to ask you a couple of questions about the drugs, how it works, you know, the...
Well, I'd be happy to answer them if I know anything.
Excuse me. I'm going to go call Robert. That is, if I can find him.